You're under arrest, Trump.
What charge?
Well, you write it any way you like. Grand theft, fraud, I think a jury will find it stealing.
How do you expect to prove it?
You and I are going to be right here after midnight.
There must be a couple few things that you don't have because maybe they're a little too expensive. I suppose I was to give you, say, a quarter of this. It'd be just about $1,250. Huh? I'll go up to half. $2,500. I could live almighty good on $2,500 anywhere in the country. $2,500. Just for getting here, say, 15 minutes too late. Help yourself.
I'll take it all, Trump.